The strategic retreat, held under the theme Enhancing Efficiency for Improved Regional Service Delivery, was attended by governors from all 14 regions, officials from the Ministry of Urban and Rural Development, the Minister in the Presidency, and government agencies.
There is nothing short-term or any shortcut about our obligation of service delivery. And we must at all costs collectively rise to the challenge to instill that needed community hope, confidence, and trust in our governance.
Christine Webes, the Minister in the Presidency, expressed dissatisfaction with some governors who failed to send reports on regional updates to her office, saying that such information is necessary for the President as the appointing authority to acquaint himself with what is happening in the regions.
As representatives of His Excellency the President, governors hold delegated administrative powers to enable them to work closely with regional councils and local authorities to ensure smooth coordination and implementation of government programs. I therefore implore on you, Honourable Governors, to ensure that regional update reports are submitted to the Presidency timely.
Speaking on behalf of the Minister of Urban and Rural Development, Deputy Minister Natalia Tsongkose says that governors, being the link between central government and the regions, should ensure accountability through periodic consultations with stakeholders in their respective regions.
I, however, wish to caution that while there is no doubt a justification for more resources to be allocated to beef up the operational performance and service delivery of the Office of the Regional Governors, we should remain mindful of the general resource challenges that are affecting our country and which have been worsened by the emergence of COVID-19 pandemic.
Karas Governor Aletta Frederick hosted the Governors Forum.
We must aim as governors at building our capacity and positioning our officers to meet the basic human needs of the citizens, enhance and sustain the quality of life, and create the conditions for long-term health and well-being.
The governors were taken through working visits to selected developmental project sites in the Harkap and Karas regions.